Hypothetically, is that doable though? Well, I'm totally gonna try that here, just a little bit. Ooh, Geo, gimme. Find some slimes. No, my inventory's full. Oh my God, how do I? Yeah, I know, it's like straight up Honey, I Shrunk the Kids. Oh, dude. Dude, why won't you die? Damn Skippy. Where's the slimes? I need to kill the slimes. What is that? I like how he, like, dropped an amethyst. More slimes? Slimy slimes? Hmm? Ooh, nice. Dancing. Oh, it's a cherry bomb. Okay, really? Oh my god, I like can't. I auto picked up something and now I can't get out of my inventory. Oh my god, go away, cherry bomb. I don't want you. Okay, what do I do? I can't get out of my inventory. Like, I want to eat these algae so that I can get out of my inventory, but I cannot eat them while in my inventory, apparently. What the fuck? I'm trapped. I'm stuck. I don't understand. I don't want to. Oh, sweet. Okay, good. That's what I wanted to do. No. You. Here. Oh my god, no! Yes! Okay, there. Good. That's what I wanted. There. Okay. Thank you. I, for whatever reason, could not figure that out. Dude, this is a crab. I could pick up the crab. I want to explode something. Oh, damn. That was not a small explosion. That was what I would refer to as a very large explosion. Small explosion, my... I was thinking like a, you know, 4x4, 3x3 square. Still out of inventory space. Hmm. There we go. Okay. Back in business. Slimy slimes. Yeah, I don't want that. Damn it, I need to get out of here. I need to go back to bed. I am totally going to experiment, though, with trying to put a chest outside the mine. Oh my god, I have no idea where I'm going because it's so dark. I'm trapped. Okay, I'm on the right road, I think. Yes, this game is awesome. Shit, I already gave him topaz, I think. Yeah, topaz and earth crystal. And you guys said that the quartz was good for like reusing. So yes! Smelting! This is so exciting! Alright, this is what coal is for. Okay, I have until 2 a.m., so I'm gonna run outside really quick. How much? much was it for the bonfire thing? Stone, wood, and fiber. Oh, I've got plenty of that. I need more wood, though. Okay, I'm gonna run inside and grab some coal. Where do I want to put my mine or my thingy? I could put it back here. Should I put it back here? Shit, I should probably go to bed. I'm putting it back here because it's kind of unsightly, so I want it out of the way. Right, I'm going to bed for real. Yay! Dude, I actually. Compared to my other days, I actually kind of made bank today. What do you want, doggy? Okay, I can't figure out how to use it, and it's irking me. I just want to figure out how this stupid thing works. I can't, like. Oh! Like that. I got it. Now give me my stuff! Thank you! Thank you. Now I'm gonna go have my dude break open my geodes. And then probably head back into the- well, no, it's already 10 o'clock. I'll go fishing instead. What all do I need to upgrade my house? Because I bet when I upgrade my house is when I get the kitchen. Or I know it's when I get the kitchen, but I bet that is... what's this? No. There we go. A catfish? Where do I get a catfish? Catfish are in the river, aren't they? I'm trying to think like where catfish would be in real life, but I don't remember. It's been way too long since I've been catfishing. I don't think so. I'm legitimately trying to remember, like, to think where would catfish be. Melon seeds. Those are for summer. Okay. All right, somebody should Google where to find catfish. In this game, obviously, not in real life. Okay, cool. So it is in the river. I just got to be patient. Does this technically count as the river? A broken CD? Really? Okay, this I would assume counts as the river. Actually got a real fish. Catfish. Dang it, sunfish. Mm-hmm. I might go to a different part of the river if I don't get one in the next couple tries. Really? With the algae? Okay, I'm thinking about maybe going to this part of the river and seeing if it's like more, I don't know, abundant or something. Got a daffodil. Alright, I'm gonna try here. Whose house is this? Catfish, come on, be a catfish. See, there was the treasure chest I was telling you about. How do I get that? Because the fish doesn't go up that high. Or is it kind of like I can choose to go after that or the fish? That was an easy fish. A chub. Catfish? No. Stupid sunfish. I have like 30 of you. I don't need sunfish. Got a new record. Alright, this is it. Come on, be a catfish. Pretty please be a catfish. You're a sunfish. Go away! I don't need a sunfish! Damn it. Well, you're not a sunfish, or I mean a catfish, but you're new. Come on, catfish. Come on, I need the money from completing this quest. Mm-hmm. I'd say no fair, you're way further than me, but that's kind of a given. Come on, catfish! Me and you, catfish, let's do this. No, screw you. Alright, if this one is not a catfish, I quit. Okay, that doesn't... It has to be a fish. The next fish. I think so. I think it's basically just... like, you know, farm and gather and other such things. Catfish! No. Fine. Yeah, but he said any time of day. I'm fine. I'll go till like midnight or until my inventory's full. Well, I might as well keep going till I either run out of energy, it gets too close to bedtime, or my inventory fills up. Apparently the river gets a lot more trashy at night. Come on, come on! Pretty please! Damn it. Alright, this is the last one. I don't wanna like not make it for bed in time. Oh, that was an accident. I want to talk to that guy. Oh, you're the dick guy. Oh, dang it, I didn't mean to sell that clay. And I can't get it back, can I? I can give up the last item, but not the... Nope, didn't mean to do that. Thank you. I'm curious. Yes. Darn, no level up. I made a buttload of money, though. Please, please, please tell me that my shit. God, really? Come on. Finish maturing, you stupid, stupid crops. Oh! No, I don't want your fertilizers. Go away. Maybe I do. I don't know. Okay, first I'm going to go to Pierre's. Because I don't think Pierre's opens till like 9. Of course not. Trash! God, these things must be really rare. That or I'm doing something totally wrong. Or both. Still trying to talk to everybody because there's still three people I haven't talked to yet. Uh-oh. What's happening? What's going on? Who's that? I talk to that person? That person doesn't look familiar. Oh, yeah. An evil douchebag. Bad guy. You evil, evil bad guy. I'll get rid of you. Maybe. So I'm going to assume that these probably sell all year round because it looks like they produce fruit in different types of or times of the year. So I bet some of the trees that I already have are probably fruit trees. Are any of the trees that you start out with fruit trees? Or are they all just like normal trees and you have to specifically buy fruit trees? Oh, so none of the trees that I have are fruit trees. Okay. Well, fuck, I'm gonna go buy some fruit trees then. Except for I can't because they're all expensive. I could buy an apricot sapling. Okay, I'll do that later when I'm not poor. Do I have enough money to buy that new fishing rod? Maybe? So is this just basically an upgrade for the same thing? I mean, it's still just a still just like a normal fishing rod. It's just like rarer fish and shit. Because I don't know if it's worth spending 1800 on. So like if I buy one of these, can I sell my old one? Or are they two different things? Okay. All right. So I'm gonna not buy this yet because seriously? Oh my God, that's stupid. Well, alrighty then. But I don't even have any bait yet, so there's no point in me buying that yet. And I would rather save my money for bigger, better things. What the hell is that? I didn't mean to do that. I mean, not that I really wanted stones, but that's cool. All right, I'm gonna go hang out up in the river again and see if I can't catch a catfish. Can I just fish off the bridge? Does this count as the river, I wonder? Why do you hate me? I'm really tempted to go buy that better rod and some bait, because this is absurd. One catfish. Just one. I even get to keep the catfish. Sunfish. It's a lot of stuff. It's like farming and mining and making friends and fishing and lots of stuff and cooking. I'm glad I'm not the only one who thought he looked like Fabio. So far, this game is fan-freaking-tastic. No, I don't want... No, I don't want that. Stupid. I want a catfish! Just one catfish! Really? It's on Steam, so technically. Well, I'm gonna make a nice chunk of money off selling all these fish, that's for sure. Something like right away and I missed it. Sad pants. I'm fairly certain that catfish do not exist. That is my conclusion from this. Catfish are non-existent. At least not in the damn river. I hate that you have a valid point. I don't want to go spend all my money on that rod, though. It was so expensive. That's like my whole life savings. And it doesn't matter because his freaking shop is closed now anyway. It was only like 250. I'm gonna try one more time and then I'm gonna go like chop down some trees or something. Okay, that doesn't count because it wasn't actually a fish. I need to go to bed. I thought about eating the fish to keep going, but I need the money more than I need the energy, so. Water my stuff this morning? I don't think I did. There, I just I don't know how to tell if I did or not. I'm just gonna hope that I did. Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to sell that stone. Oh well. Crab pot. Oh, nice. I can catch crabs. Get it? Oh, cool, I can make my own bait with bug meat. Okay, so I have a geode that needs using. Skills. Alright, I'm gonna go to the mine today. Yes, I totally want you to expand my house, but oh wait, I forgot to water that. All right, I'm almost back to farming again. Still trying to like deduce all of the most efficient paths through the town.